Our guest today is Dr. Bryan Koivisto. Bryan is an associate professor at the Department of Chemistry and Biology at the Faculty of Science at TMU. Bryan leads a research group on organic-based renewable energy. And this group focuses on materials chemistry, renewable energy, and photovoltaic device fabrication.
Right now, the thrust of our research is to find coatings that we can apply to surfaces that would harvest the sun's energy. So you could take any building in the world and paint it or add a coating or a glazing to the outside that would then lead to it generating energy, electricity from the sun. The problem with silicon solar cells is that they take an enormous amount of energy to make. So people don't know this, but to make a silicon solar cell, it takes 8 years worth of its lifetime. So that means the solar cell has to work for 8 years before it becomes green, right? Before it starts to pay back for the energy that it took to make it.